We just finished up a customer's motor. We just want to do a quick install of our valve covers before this engine leaves. This is going to be a three-part video. It's just using simple hand tools. We're going to take off the 5 bolts that hold on the coils, and then we're going to take off the 3 bolts that hold on the valve cover.
Just take off the spark plugs. I like to twist and pull so nothing breaks. This all up.
Make sure you disconnect the coil plug.
Plug in.
Now we're going to take off the 4 bolts that hold the valve covers on. Okay, everybody, so on the standard height, you're gonna need to remove these. So what I like to do is pull on the bolt. Valve covers mimic each other. If you want to, you could always use the factory gasket, but in the kit, we provide another factory blue one. As you can see, gasket just goes right in. Factory hardware just goes right in. What I like to do, put a little bit of grease. You just push it right in and twist. I like to hold the gasket on both sides. It just mounts up perfectly like this.
So we just finished doing the passenger side on this motor. Reciprocate the same on the other side. Another great benefit of getting the Granatelli valve covers is you can always upgrade to a 10 AN fitting that goes right inside your oil fill. These valve covers will take no longer than 15 minutes in your driveway. Follow us on Facebook and Instagram, and stay tuned, we're gonna be installing coils next.